Pacific Palisades.
Desmond Shaw is live overhead in Sky 2 with a look now. Desmond.
Yeah, Jeff and Susie, here we are high above the Palisades looking at this fire that's about 10 to 15 acres burning right now off of Michael Lane and Palisades Court. That's going to be high above Palisades Drive. Palisades Drive is where you're seeing right there all the fire engines. We can show you some active flame to the right of the shot as well. It is alarmingly close to some homes. Now, there's a lot of thick, dry brush to for the fire to chew through here, but fortunately, the weather is really on the firefighter side. Winds, very calm. Obviously, the humidity is very high. In fact, this is the closest we can get because of the cloud layer, and that we have to give some space to the water-dropping helicopters that you can see in the shot. There's one right there who may be coming in with a drop. Yep, right there. A pinpoint drop on this fire burning in the Palisades. So, you know, alarmingly close to some homes. Hopefully, firefighters will be able to knock it down here with the weather in their favor. But indeed, we have a fire that is growing, burning through some thick brush here high above Pacific Palisades. Live in Sky 2, I'm Desmond Shaw. Jeff and Susie, back to you in the studio.
Des, thank you. A pursuit driver got away.